This is the zSpace STEM Station. It's your own interactive virtual reality system, which you can use to explore science, engineering, and also everything. Don't believe me? Check this out. Show you how to use the zSpace system. First, where do you think is the best place to sit or stand when using the system?
Here?
No.
Here?
Wrong again.
Well, then where?
Right there. Yep, directly in front of and centered with the unit. Now up here are four cameras that are important for creating the virtual hologram. They will also be tracking the positions of two very important things that you'll be using, the zSpace eyewear, and also the zSpace stylus. And the stylus you can use to select things, pick things up, and interact with things, basically like using a mouse with the zSpace applications. Now it's important to remember that the zSpace stylus is gonna be tracked by the zSpace unit. So make sure that these two white points on the stylus are always visible to the four cameras on top. All right, so back to the eyewear. Now you see these five silver reflector points all around the frame? These points are what the four cameras on the zSpace will track in order to give you that personalized view of what you're looking at. zSpace tracks your head in this way so that it knows when you're looking around a virtual object. So you know, it's important for the five points to always be visible to those four cameras on top. So don't, you know, cover them with a shadow or a hat or a weird hat or too much hair or things like that. So make sure they're always visible to the four cameras.
If more than one person wants to use the zSpace STEM Station, they can sit next to you and put on a cool pair of the zSpace non-tracked glasses. This will allow them to see the virtual image without interfering with the tracking of the main user.
You notice how there are no reflectors on this pair? That's how you know it's not being tracked.
And remember, whoever sits front and center with the tracked glasses on is in charge of the stylus.
Give it a try!